just have, like, a lot of other people out there have a dream, have an ambition to, you know, do something in this industry, and mainly creatively, to make a good film, to produce a good film. And I think they've done a great job by starting out with this short film. Ram came to me with a couple of more short films with Aritra, and that time nothing really worked well, but this script came into my life at the time when I'd already delivered my baby and everything, and it was a good sweet short and sweet schedule considering it's a 23 minute film. But the passion that they have is something that I admire, because I've been in this industry for many years and worked with the biggest of banners and everything, but the zest and the, you know, the hard work that a new team puts in makes the entire experience of shooting the film all the more fun. And I myself felt like a newcomer and had that energy of doing the best because the entire team that we had back.
Thank you so much. Clapping for us.
That's always a good thing. Yes, I cook myself. I started cooking much later on in life when I was dating my husband Bharat, and I realized the way to his heart is through his stomach. So I went on YouTube and picked up a couple of recipes, and also my best friend is a chef back home, so she helped me also out. And I think so far no one has got a stomach ache eating my food, so I think I've done pretty well. Well, my husband is a Sindhi and he's a non-vegetarian, and we both love Goan food. So I cooked prawn curry for him. I got the bottle masala from Goa and everything, and it turned out to be very authentic. For myself, I love eating rasam. So I learned the recipe of rasam from my mother, and I make that for myself whenever I want to eat South Indian. No, that is my mother-in-law's department. No one can venture there. She is fabulous at it. I'm not even going to try.
Thank you.
Okay.
I don't want to waste your time too. And